Hey everybody, so in today's video I am going to show you guys how to set up grouped options on your BigCartel website. So by grouped options, I'm going to show you guys exactly what I mean. For example, on this product listing, I have multiple tube styles for this lip gloss. So I have the wand tube, the regular wand tube, the candy wand tube, and then the squeeze tube. Instead of just listing it, squeeze tube, wand tube, whatever, I can select the tube style. So I want the blue lid, and then select the lip gloss and add to my cart. So it's two different options, or three, whatever. So that's what I'm gonna show you guys how to do. So, for example, I have these t-shirts on this product list, a pink woman shirt, a blue baby shirt, a pink baby shirt, and I also have men's shirt that I didn't add yet, so I'm going to add the blue men's shirt. So, that's what that looks like right now. So, you want to click add grouped options, and for the group name, you want to put like size, color, so I'm going to put size. And then the size name, you can put baby shirt, so like small, woman shirt, and then men shirt. So those will be the size options or whatever. And then you want to click continue. Then for the next group, you want to put colors. So for the color name, you can put pink. Then for the next one, you could put blue. And then you want to continue and then hit done. So now that we have the different size options and color options, you want to change the prices. So for the baby shirts, they're going to be $10. For the adult shirts, they're going to be, let's say, $15. And this is pretty easy. Like, it's really, really easy if you think about it or if you know what you're doing. So, I'm going to put 15 for this one. Okay, so now that we have the options done, the groups and whatever. So, like I said, the $10 shirts are for the baby shirts, pink and blue. And then the men's shirts are $15. You got the pink option and the blue option for both. And you want to hit save. I'm going to go straight to my website and show you guys what it looks like now that we just did that. And this was really, really fast, y'all. This video is pretty short. This is probably the shortest tutorial I've ever done. So let's see if that product showed up. Okay, so t-shirts. And I'm gonna delete this right after I do this because I do not want this on my website. But anyways, yeah. So as you can see, it says $10 to $15. As you can see, choose the size option, baby shirt, woman shirt, men's shirt. So I'm a woman. I'm going to click the woman shirt. And then I can select the color that I want, pink or blue. I'm going to go with blue. And yeah, that's it. And then you add it to your cart. And it'll show you the blue woman shirt up here. Woman shirt, blue. With BigCartel, it doesn't match the picture with the product name. That's what I think they should upgrade and change. But yeah, it says women's shirt blue, $15. So that's pretty much how you do this. It's pretty easy. Nothing complicating about it. So yeah, if you guys like this video, make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And make sure you guys comment below more video ideas that you guys want to see. And also follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, TikTok, everything is in the description box down below. So I will see you guys in my next video.